The hallmark symptom or main symptom of IPF is shortness of breath. It comes on very quietly or gradually, typically. It sneaks up on patients so that they notice shortness of breath maybe when they're walking up a slight incline that they once walked up without any difficulty. Other symptoms include a dry, hacking cough, and fatigue is a really under-recognized symptom by the medical community. It's very common in patients with IPF. We once thought idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis was extremely rare, but we're finding out that it's actually much more common than we once thought, primarily due to improved technology, namely high-resolution CT scan. We're identifying abnormalities in the lung and thus the diagnosis of IPF much more frequently.